need to revive the spirit of our country. So we get the power in your hands with welfare and medical care and education and job training. Let's pick up the baton and let's run for the finish line. Help America to get better. Don't spend your time worrying about the Republican or Democratic Party. Republican Party is my vehicle and not my master, and I'm running in a Republican primary. Tough. And I take orders from nobody except my wife and increasingly from my 16-year-old daughters, okay?